go. We see the hype outside, right from the house. Took it straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out. We see the hype outside, right from the house. Took it straight from outside, straight to the couch. We put the mic outside, edit shit out.
We let in the sky. What's up, guys? It's Gladco here, and today I'm with a brand new video. I got two of these. Well, not really two of them, they're like four. But I got new ones today. And it's two. So here's all of my collections. If you guys want to look at those collections when I open them, just look back at my other videos, my old videos. Guess what I have? The first one is Goku from Dragon Ball Z. Yes, it's Goku. Yeah. So what? I had to get him because he was my one thing I really wanted, but literally nowhere else had of them for some reason. But I went to this one GameStop and they actually had Goku. So that was really crazy for me. Like, real crazy. Now I'm trying to get him out of here real quick. And I'm really happy. I might still not happy, but I'm really happy. You have no idea. Because I've always wanted Goku. For a while now. So this is Goku, as you guys can see. Look at his cool hair, his blue eyes and everything. His jacket, that's really nice, that's really dope. This kind of looks like Naruto jacket, like a type of Naruto jacket you could get from store, but ooh, look at his shoes, everything is so cool about him. Oh, what the heck? 59, that's weird. I really like it. It looks like he's Super Saiyan and everything, but he's not. He's just like, I don't know. And this one show, he was like trying to, I don't know, try to do this training thing with his son, Gohan. But, yeah, this is Goku. This is Goku, bro. This is Goku. So, yeah, I had to get him. And I got another one. It's also my favorite one. Like, my favorite one. Let me just put him back real quick. Put him with the rest of my collection of Funko Pops. If I can, the box doesn't want to shut. What the? Okay. So we got Goku. And we have 1, 2, 3. We got Goku when he was small. Goho and Flying Nimbus. His little cloud right here. As you can see, he's riding his little cloud and everything. But the small Goku, the little baby Goku, you know the little baby Goku. And Bulma. Well, Bulma's back here. Bulma's right here. Honestly, I didn't got her yet. But there was a bunch of Funko Pops. Like, I really wanted them all, but I couldn't take them because I don't have that much money. I'm still saving. Well, shout out to my dad because he's the one that bought me these two and my mom. So, yeah. Let's open him up. There you go. He's more heavy than the rest of them because he has a little thing right here, you know, and look at his little tail, his little monkey tail right here, and his stick. He's so cute. Look at his little hair and everything. He's so adorable. When he was a little kid, he was so adorable. I really like him. He's really nice. Here, should I just leave him like this? I don't know. I'm just gonna put him back in the box. Hopefully y'all enjoyed this video, and if you guys want more, you better Rasenga Kamehameha that like button, and also hit that little bell right there, and so you won't miss another video, and subscribe. Okay, so yeah, if you guys want more of these Funko Pop collections, y'all could subscribe real quick and also like, so I could know that you guys want them. And this guy, Kakashi Hatake, he was the first Funko Pop I had, if you want to watch that. One video, it's all the way back in my old videos, just letting you know. And my second one was Pathfinder from Apex, the game. My sister's the one that got me this. My sister. And my brother got me this. And my mom and my dad got me this. And me. And my mom and me got I got myself this. And my mom, she paid half of it as well. And my mom and my dad got me this. So yeah, guys, if you guys want more videos of these, like and subscribe and hit that notification bell. So see y'all later. Bye.